Did you know? In 1884, John Henry Holmes was an electrical engineer who invented the first ever light switch worked on a technology called the quick break mechanism. It is a safety feature that rapidly interrupts the flow of electric current during faults or overloads.